Coronation Street spoilers, Anna Windass exit revealed in huge police standoff. These are the dramatic and high-octane scenes which could reveal the massive exit of departing Anna Windass, as a huge police response to her being on the run ends in an arrest. Has evil Pat Phelan won and is Anna set to go to prison for a very long time? Fans have seen Phelan set Anna up for Seb Franklin's recent fall, and he has police believing that his mortal enemy attempted to kill the lad. Anna is pleading her innocence, but her desperate situation is set to snowball in dramatic fashion. Earlier pictures showed Anna hiding out in bushes and looking terrified as she made an urgent call, which would suggest that she was on the run either from the law or from a murderous felon. But the game is up in these on-location scenes as police surround her and take her into custody as her devastated daughter Faye looks on in horror. And judging by the amount of police involved, the predicament is bigger than one would expect, suggesting that something else may have happened in the meantime. Debbie Rush is departing the role after a decade in the soap, but a happy ending never seemed to be on the card, seeing as she has crossed sinister felon. And he will determine to see her destroyed after she exposed his rape secret to his daughter Nicola Rubinstein, who has turned her back on him. Debbie, along with Ellie Leach, who plays Faye, were giving their very best performances during the shoot, and things are looking extremely bleak for the cafe worker as Phelan's plot comes to fruition. We are sworn to secrecy over what Anna's final scenes will entail and whether another twist lies in store, but whatever happens, she isn't going out with a whimper. Anna's exit was revealed earlier this year, and fans have been worried that she would be killed as one of Phelan's victims. Phelan recently caused the deaths of Andy Carver and Vinnie Ashford in grim scenes which caused horror among viewers. And as Christmas approaches, it seems that he is at his loathsome worst, as Eileen can be seen sporting an injury and Phelan is menacingly eyeing up Summer's grandmother Geraldine for revenge on behalf of Billy Mayhew. Anna and Faye's dramatic scenes are expected to air at the end of the year.